Crews worked for hours in the blazing southern Utah sun. 5 engines, 2 ladder trucks, and more than 30 firefighters battled the flames, but it appears the Taqueria Santa Cruz restaurant is a total loss. Firefighters were on scene almost immediately, but flames had already reached the attic, as a piece of St. George history slowly became taken over by flames.
The building itself has been around St. George for many, many years.